Hey, what up? This is Gordon with Hope and Numbers here to wreck you with some sick verses. I see God's word in every number I see. So check this out right here. You see the 10:4. It says in Ezra 10:4. It says, rise up. This matter's in your hands. We will support you. Take courage and do it. Sometimes we just got to start doing what God wants us to do. I'm just walking around, finding some sick verses. All right, boom. Here we go. Check out this one. 2 Corinthians 5, verse 20 says this. We are Christ's ambassadors. He makes his appeal through us. How sick is that? That we get to be Christ's representative in the world. And I got one more for you. This one's kind of far. But this one will wreck your life if you let it. Ready? Hebrews 10:24, and it says this. Let us think of ways to motivate one another in acts of love and good works. We need to love each other in this nation. God bless you. Thanks for following. And God bless you with Hope and Numbers. Boom!